drug of choice, and you really feel like you screwed it up, but it's no.